All right, so Carrie and I are about to embark on our... Spin around this way.
What?
Get the sign back there. The AT sign. Anyway, we're about to embark on our longest stint yet, hopefully. We're packed with 8 days of food, and it should take us about 7 or 8 days to get through the Smoky Mountains. So we're going through the Smoky Mountains, and Lord willing, we'll be sweating for souls the whole way. And Lord, just help us. And if you see this, you could just join us in prayer. We don't know how soon this will go out, but maybe future prayers will be like retroactive and they'll help us even now. So anyway, Father, just thank you for the Appalachian Trail, the opportunity to be a witness for you, to be an agent of Christ in bringing souls to you. Father, we know the power is not in us, but it is in the message that Jesus died for our sins and that he was raised again, that we might have eternal life, so that we can serve you with our lives, giving us purpose. Father, we just pray that we would share that hope and purpose with those on the trail, and that our bodies would hold up. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Yeah.